Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, crazy.
Okay, you guys, we are here on the first day. Just got here. We'll see how this goes. A lot of people haven't gone camping before, so I don't know how they're gonna hold up.
We're here, we're in the middle of Spokane, Washington. It's the craziest place. There's no cell reception out here, so there's nothing to even do. Right now we're just prepping the tent. Right now we're prepping the tent because we're gonna go hunting later for some fresh elk. I saw a 10-pound buck about four quarters east. So we're gonna go out there, grab that, and then we're gonna finish setting up the tent first.
I'm scared I'm gonna get diarrhea this weekend and not know how to control it.
I'm scared because the showers are like limited and I can't take two a day like I did in Costa Rica.
No, we're in the middle of the savannah, and right here we have some East African wheatgrass. It's edible, but it's very dangerous out here, Mike.
I've never been camping before. This is my first time and I'm still wearing my summer go t-shirt. Don't Google it.
So I'm sitting here, right? And before we planned this trip, I said, hey, Brittany, who's my girlfriend, by the way. I was like, hey, you want to help me set the tent? And she was like, no, I don't want to set the tent, blah, blah, blah. Well, you know what? Turn around 180 degrees. Do you see what that is over there? The woman in white is my girlfriend. You know what she's doing? She's helping set up a tent.
I think that Isaiah's going to take a while setting up his tent. We might not sleep tonight. And someone will probably get lit on fire.
I'm thinking about, like, it is Preston's birthday. He hit 19. So I'm just going to kill him, pretty much, straight up.
Is that what this is?
Pretty much just kill Preston. That's the plan for the weekend. If I make it look like somebody else did it, maybe Nick, I could get away and be fine. If people know that I did it, that's fine too. It really doesn't matter, as long as he's dead. So.
Call that modern day America.
I'm Brian. I like basketball. Gang gang.
No, it's not my first time camping.
Is this your first time camping?
I think they stole our pole, so I don't know. I mean, why would they? Not. At the end of the day, we're still a family, so
they're all sleeping. I'm like,
he's gonna wake up.
Davey, you're just locked in her house with shoes!
She walked with dirty shoes into the tent. She's off the island first.
Oh, I'm not mad! Hannah, why didn't you take your shoes off?
It looks horrible. Why would you do that? You bougie.
You're irritating.
We have to have an... So... Basically, we get here, right, and this dump beep just goes in the cup and wears her shoes. Hey, Serena, what's up?
Hey.
So I woke up this morning and I'm being judged really hard for not bringing a toothbrush. But Jesus didn't use a toothbrush, so I don't know why I have to use a toothbrush also. Plus, it's only a couple days and it's not like I'm kissing people.
Isaiah, you're so nasty, you don't brush your teeth. That's filth, you didn't even bring a toothbrush.
Using my finger.
That's disgusting.
I just don't understand why Drea thinks she can mind her, like put her business into my business. Like, stay in your lane, I'll stay in mine, and we don't have to switch lanes, okay?
Soldier, baby, yeah, I know you been like that. Got it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free. Give me the thing, I make me rockin' at the dance. Give me the thing, I make me rockin' at the dance. Man, she took out stepping at the dance. Give me the thing, I make me rock. Give me the thing, I make me rockin' at the dance.
Alright, one, ready, two, three, four. Dang it!
Nobody ever gets it. I always say one in five. I say one in five.
You understand that one in fives are such low odds, you will eventually get it one day.
What odds you put it
right? She doesn't do it anyway.
I know.
One, two, three.
Shut up.
Where do
I have it? So this weekend I've experienced a lot of firsts. First time camping, first time jet skiing, first time being on a boat like this, first time camping with my friends, and I'm stressed out. I'm just kidding.
What?
Go.
You're gonna hit the ground and pop back up.
Oh, I thought you said I'll push you in. I was like, no, please.
Okay, Brittany, who do you think's not gonna last the day without breaking down?
I didn't even need to hear the rest of the question, Serena.
You a hoe! No, she calls you that!
Tell me about Brian, Hannah.
You know, I thought we were friends, but I guess I just underestimated what he was capable of.
Introduce yourself, guys.
I'm kind of just in awe, and I'm shocked that he would do something like that. I don't know. He just betrayed me. You know, the friendship wasn't that strong yet, but I thought it was going somewhere really good. So
I'm gonna head back.
It's a bummer right now. I'll get over it though. She had no.
How's it going, Preston?
Good. I'm tired. My arms hurt. My head hurts.
Oh, I'm toasted.
His elbow. He just slammed it down when
he
hit the jump.
You said.
You know. I said you all got diarrhea.
What are you doing?
Ew.
Traveler's diarrhea.
Hey, I can push her now.
Spicy.
Call me
home.
like a thing of pepperoni.
Oh, it's good.
Is this salami as well. Yeah. Can you put chips on my plate? Yeah. Just go back around after everyone
puts it. Butter lettuce.
What is it?
We're on the run.
Nick, look at your hair.
Red bar.
Look like you got a mop on your
thank
head.
You for having my, thank you for supporting me. Really? My decisions. Brittany.
You, girl.
I don't know what kind of mop switch you use, Preston.
What's up?
So this morning, like, Alyssa's like, I'm like, hey, do you have my shorts, right? And she's like, no, like, I didn't bring them. Like, I'm just gonna go swimming. Like, I didn't even bring shorts this trip. So I'm like, okay, cool. So she calls me out, like, in front of the whole group. And I, like, walk over and she's like, hey, I have your shorts on and I'm gonna wear them to the pool. And I was like, are you kidding me? Okay, I was so upset. So then I'm like, okay, fake smiles, right? But I knew, revenge. Next thing I know, I talk to my friend Jordan, and I'm like, Jordan, we're gonna get her out, okay? I'm gonna throw a grape, I'm gonna have you do it so it looks like you, so she doesn't know that I'm after her. And it actually went really well. Do it.
Serena, don't do it.
I'll do it, Jordan.
Serena!
What the heck? You're like the producer. Shut up. I'm so pissed at you, Jordan.
Yeah,
you
Jordan
through,
right?
And?
Yeah.
And
guac.
One
and three.
Okay, how's
this working?
You're so fake. Get off me. No one can see this. So Serena had me throw a grape at Alyssa because she stole her shorts this morning or something. And now Alyssa came and attacked me for no reason. And I don't know what's going on. I don't know why I'm a part of this right now.
You don't like them?
I'm just not fond of him.
You're a terrible person.
I'm gonna go tell him that.
I think he's an awesome person. I don't even know him.
You're such a liar.
Nah.
Hey, Hannah, you spray that.
Put the camera away!
Hi, baby.
I just don't get it. I mean, like, I'm trying to work on a friendship that I thought we were having, but he just, like, keeps picking at me, like, one by one. Like, first, he pulls that stunt earlier, calling me something in front of everyone. Like, that was just so embarrassing. And then now, he's, like, calling me out because I said that I just didn't get along with someone. Like, why do I have to get along with everybody? It just doesn't make sense. And it's just really frustrating. I'm trying to be civil, and I don't know. I'm just getting really fed up. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should confront him or if I should just, like, I don't know what to do.
I just can't believe that he, like, did that to her, you know? And, like, it's just so personal. And for, like, them to do that to my friend, like, it's just outrageous.
What's happening?
She is so ratchet!
So Sam was telling us about how we can't get Ashy. And then a way to check
it. Sounds like it's a problem that I
can't. No, it's not a problem.
Sam can't get Ashy.
It's a good thing.
He's going to the doctor or something.
It's not his fault he's born that way.
Who won?
I did.
I have epic.
Oh!
Definitely have that.
Jordan. You're so irritating. Jeez. I'm not gonna get mad just because you're recording. Jordan's super dramatic. Boy, Jordan threw a gape at me and I'm so, I can't, because I'm smiling.
What the heck? I didn't know we were beefing. Hannah and Preston are about to fight. I don't know what's going on, but let's go find out.
Next to me, I should.
He's there.
No, he's not. No,
you live in Kansas and you don't know
he's right
there.
I live in Missouri.
He's right there.
He's not in, no.
Swear.
Yeah, he is.
Swear, no, he's not.
They invented Superman to retell the story.
Right, they would have, my school would have talked about it.
Your school is just lame on the uptake, you know?
No, it's not. Brad Pitt's nephew goes to my school. I think that's pretty cool.
The piercing.
No, stop!
You wanted
that's
to
like
fight.
She's sacri- no!
I'm coming.
Happy birthday, Preston.
What the? No.
I know.
Nick's so just looking at
hey, Nick, what are the odds you go over there and join him?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Preston. Happy birthday to you.
My neighbors are all saying to
you.
What'd you say, Alyssa?
Come back if you have toenail clippers.
They snore. They latch on to me. Serena isn't responsible and didn't bring a pillow, so she shares with me. It's really uncomfortable, so I don't sleep a lot. Yeah. Every night, Serena just looks over at me and says, can you share part of your pillow with me? And I go, yeah, sure, to just take the corner. And then she decides to sleep facing me. Makes it even weirder. She'll be facing me for some reason. And so I'm like, oh, we gotta turn around. And then when in the middle of the night, I'll turn back around because I'll get uncomfortable. And she's right there again. I'm like, oh, I gotta turn back around again. I just have to pretend she's not there. But she breathes very heavy like Darth Vader. So, yeah.
It's really, really hot in here.
Serena? Why were you trying to come into our tent last night? We literally heard you and heard you laugh trying to come into our tent last night. So can you answer that question?
I was like the first one to sleep.
You were what?
The first one to go to bed.
First of all, no you weren't because we heard you by our tent.
No, I promise you she was knocked out when I...
Okay.
TV. He's jacked up.
Serena, why'd you do that?
The stuff you do for a camera. Fake.
Why did you deeper sing that? In love. Lifeless, you took the grave. I forgot the song.
I didn't have diarrhea. I didn't even poop here. I only pooped here once. And no, I'm like, this statement just contradicts each other.
I didn't have diarrhea. I didn't poop here. I didn't poop here once.
That's weird. What are you, Dr. Seuss? Why are you saying it like that?
Because I wanted to. What the heck?
So, I haven't pooped in 3 days.
Okay,
I'll tell you. I don't care about feelings, bro.
Jordan, where's the camera?
Rating.
The camera!
No, you don't care about ratings. You care. Get out of here.
I don't care about ratings.
No, you hurt my feelings. Go away.
I'm willing to break friendships for ratings.
Okay, I'm
what are ratings? What are ratings?
Are you just a set?
What
If it was like browner, that'd be weird. I'd be like,
it's because all the dark part is dead. It's dead skin.
Camping was fun, but I got really sunburnt. And I'm peeling and stuff. That sucks.
Sometimes, like, when your skin peels, it's darker. That actually is a thing because, like, you get sunburnt and then it turns into a tan.
It's usually more natural, though, but when it's peeling as bad as hers, it's like snake skin. It just peels off, but it's like fresh skin.
So I think Hannah's trying to call me a snake.
So I slept all right last night, but I'm really sunburnt. So I don't know how this day is going to go. We got a few more hours out here, and I'm just hoping for the best. Andrea just asked me for a Pop-Tart, and I don't know what that means. Because I literally said everyone can have a Pop-Tart, so her asking me for one kind of like makes me feel under attack a little bit, because I just said that everyone can have one.
Get it out of my face.
He's on a sandwich.
There's a real thing right there. But I can sound like...
Can you chew before you talk and like spit in my face?
First, I'll spit in your face if I want
do
to.
Do it!
What you gonna do about it? You ain't gonna do nothing. Just step up. You're gonna step up there. Yeah. Get a ladder and step up there.
I don't know why you just did it. It's like I look like I'm naked. It's so funny.
You asked a question that the answer would make you mad, so I don't know why you asked it.
I wasn't looking to be insulted. I was looking for a real
answer. Being like a midget on a tube is not an insult.
First of all, I'm insulted because that word is offensive to people. They're called little people, by the way.
No, you bigot. That's a move. That's a show.
No, it's
I
not.
I love when little people fight with other little people.
Little people are called little people.
I love it when a big person fights with a medium sized person.
No, that's not what they. Like that's it. Not what they choose to be called.
No, okay. Yes, it is. No, they don't want to be called that word. The M word, really?
Whoa. Yeah, as someone who can relate to it, I would never want to be called a midget. That's actually very hurtful.
Yeah.
Oh, again,
yeah.
And then
call him a. Yeah, call him a. You a hoe. She calls you that! You call her! And just because they say it doesn't mean it's okay for you to say it. Okay,
ouch.
Preston?
That's rude.
Bloop.
And then I slapped her in the midget. She forgot she has a sunburn. Why do you guys get sunburned? She's about to cry.
She is crying.
No, you could see her fingerprints from where she slapped her. There's like a
that's
long line.
That's my little
line.
Finger right
yep.
there. That's my pinky.
Or that's...
Get that out of my face. Leave.
No tell more. Us about your sleeve.
Stop. No more. Show's over. Cut. Canceled.
Oh.